The problem in Ghana, maybe, is that we don't see anything as a national issue in Ghana. It's everything is partisan.
It's either NPP or NDC.
It's either NPP or NDC, and that is wrong. Everything is partisan. Look at this. Let me give you two examples.
Right.
The first example is Bawumia.
Right.
He made what I've gone on record to say was one of the most eloquent statements ever, that when the fundamentals of the economy is weak, the exchange rate will expose you. It is true. When you don't have good economic fundamentals, it affects the exchange rate. It is true. Nobody can deny that. And I have been on record to say that I agree 100% with him. The only thing I didn't agree with, maybe, is that he turned this national crisis into a partisan issue. Our economy and the fundamentals of our economy is a national crisis. And if people are listening now, we should start understanding and dealing with that as a national issue. But the mistake Bawumia made was that he dealt with it as a partisan issue, not as an NDC issue. So people started thinking, so okay, when NPP comes there, then it will be different. Now the CDI is almost $6.
Six CDs, actually.
Six CDs, sorry.
So the dollar is six CDs.
The dollar is six.
We wish CDI was $6.
You see what I'm saying?
Right.
So all I'm saying is that Bawumia was very right in his diagnosing the problem. But in terms of picking the solution to the problem, he made it into a partisan thing. Oh. And so now the dollar is even going higher. So what is wrong? Nothing is wrong. The truth is that the fundamentals are still wrong.